So hello everyone, I'm sure you all know about the rape case in Agan Centro, the father of a 7-year-old child accused of rape. But is that what really happened? Let me tell you what really happened. So as I was walking by the street of Madrid, I saw a child happily walking while suddenly she stumbled on something, then she hit her head on a huge rock. This is when someone stepped in who was supposed to be the savior of the child but then was stopped by a passerby because she thought it was rape. I cannot express the distress that I feel due to the fact that the witness that saw the incident was actually paid by the mother of the child. Disheartening, isn't it? That's right everyone, I was there, believe me or not. The guy didn't rape the child, he was just trying to help her out. Pero ano ba ang magagawa natin kapag pera na ang pinag-uusapan? I am writing this down because I have the freedom to do so, not because I wanted in on the whole rape case thing. I simply want justice for the father, and with the freedom that I have, I would use to it to tell the whole world the truth on what truly happened. And if you don't believe me, then it's all up to you.